A quick way to learn about Stopwatch. One accommodation available for some students at the OSD is Stopwatch. Students who have this accommodation can take an unlimited amount of Stopwatch breaks, and this amount of time is added to the end of the exam. Let's say a student takes 2 6-minute Stopwatch breaks. If they're scheduled to end at 12:02, Stopwatch extends the exam to 12:14. These are 8 helpful steps to follow. 1. Make sure to note which students have Stopwatch. 2. When they signal you, ask them if they would like to take their Stopwatch break in or outside of the exam room. 3. If the student chooses to leave the room for their Stopwatch break, make sure that they flip their exam upside down or save their document. 4. Make a note of the time their Stopwatch break starts. 5. Make sure to supervise the student while in Stopwatch, both if they decide to stay or leave the room. 6. When finished, make a note of their break's end time. 7. Near the end of the exam, add up their Stopwatch time and let them know how much extra time they have. 8. As soon as the student accumulates 30 minutes or more in Stopwatch time, let the chief invigilator know. If one of the students you're invigilating goes over 1 hour of stopwatch time for final exams or 30 minutes for midterms, then you must contact an OSD staff member. Stopwatch breaks may include washroom breaks at any time. Here are a couple things to consider. During stopwatch, students may have a snack, walk around the building, or practice stress management techniques. They may not leave the building. This includes for smoking purposes. So stopwatch allows students to take breaks that add on to their exam time.